गाइज हाउ आर यू, आई होप ऑल यू आर डूइंग गुड। वेलकम टू द लर्नकोरीज ली एंड टुडे वी विल डू फाइंड फर्स्ट एंड लास्ट पोजिशन ऑफ एलिमेंट इन अ सॉर्टेड एरे। सो इन दिस इट इज़ गिवेन दैट वी हैव अ नम्स ऑफ एरे एंड इट इज़ ऑल्सो सॉर्टेड। वी हैव अ टारगेट, वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ टारगेट, द स्टार्टिंग एंड द एंडिंग इंडेक्स ऑफ द टारगेट। So we can also do with the help of big O of n, you will run a simple loop and in which you have to just get the first value and the last, first index and the last index, and you can return. So this will complete big O of n solution, but here it is given that you have to make big O of log n time, big O of log n solution. So for this we have only one approach by which we can get, that is our binary search, and we will apply it here binary search. So let's begin. So what I can say, so first if let's take first length n, length of nums, so this is length n. So let's consider this one example. Okay, so if my target is, assume if my target is 7, so if we have a this one, if we have a empty string, so what I can say, so this could be 0 as well. Okay, so this could be 0. So if a length 1 is 0, or length 1 len is equals to 1, or I can say length, if it is equals to 0, if it has a size 1 like we have this one, and target is 7, and target does not equals to nums of 0, then means we do not have any value which is equal to target in both cases. If my nums of length minus 1 if this is equal to target, what is meaning of this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if I have a target 3, then it has a complete 6. 6 by 3 is 3, so this will become 6 minus 5 is equals to 1 is equals to 5 by 2, that is 2. So this is the middle value, and if we have this one, so this is of 5 minus 1 is 4, 4 divided by 2 is 2, so this is a middle one as well. So if it is even length, then 3 is middle. If it is odd length, then also 3 is middle. So we are just finding the middle one. If it is the middle one, so assume this case, so if I have done, if I do this, so nums of 2 is 3. As you can see, 3 could be present in the left side and 3 could be present in the right side. You cannot say that if you find 3 in the middle, if you find the target value in the middle, so you have to move right or you have to move left. You cannot say. So you have to traverse in both the direction. You have to find what is the last index of the target in the nums array and what is the last index in the right side from the middle in your nums array. So for that I have to call two function. First is left binary, and here you have to find, you have to just return what you have to return. Let's see. So then you have to call for the right binary, you have to call, and here you have to make the two function. And if it is not the case, if it is exam, if it is not the case, then you have to, then also you have to find in the left side and the, and also the right side. So left binary, राइट बाइनरी एंड यू हैव टू जस्ट रिटर्न द लेफ्ट लेफ्ट कॉमा राइट. सो हेयर यू हैव टू मेक द टू फंक्शन दिस वन. सो इन दिस यू हैव टू रिटर्न आई थिंक दिस वन. ओके सो हेयर यू हैव टू रिटर्न दिस वन. हेयर यू हैव टू रिटर्न दिस वन और नथिंग इन दिस वी हैव रिटर्न आई थिंक. ओके सो हेयर यू हैव अ इंडेक्स. सो वॉट इज लेफ्ट? लेफ्ट इज जीरो. दिस इज लेफ्ट साइड. सो लेफ्ट इज जीरो. वॉट इज राइट? राइट इज द इंडेक्स एंड यू हैव टू रन अ लूप फॉर लेफ्ट राइट. And if so, what is mid? Mid is left plus right by 2. If this value is equals to target, then you have to return one value, that is value minus 1. Then this could be a value. This could be and you have to return elif if your nums of mid is greater than target, then you have to move the right is equals to right minus 1 else you have to move left is equals to left plus 1 and you have to copy the same code. You have to return here as well what value. You have to copy the same code for the right side. So this is for right. So this is right, this is left. And what is left in this? In this left is index. This one. What is right? Right is length of nums minus 1. So this is left, this is right. So if it is the case, then if left is returning -1 -1 means only the middle value is equals to target, the left side and the right side do not have any value that is equals to target. And this is the middle value, so I have to return this one and return this one. If left is minus 1 means we can say that in the left side there is no value which is equal to target, but in the right side there would be something that have a value equal to target. Return left comma this one. So let's run it. Okay, so let's submit it. Let's run it first. So what it is saying, okay, so it is taking one value, that is if something is there, then so this is length minus 1. Okay, so now target is not defined. I have written somewhere target wrong. Okay, so what I am doing the mistake here. So there we have to pass the complete length, or we do not have to pass anything. So let's remove it, because there is no need of passing this one, because if we do not find anything in the left side, so for the right side, for traversing in the right side, we have to store this one and this one. So we have to traverse in the complete, this is nothing. So left is 0, right is length of nums minus 1, and value is also minus 1. So if this is equal, so what I can say, I can simply say, so value is equal to mate, and if it is the case, then what I can say, right is equals to mid minus 1. And this would be mid, and this would be mid, and this is correct. So if it is the case, then we can say this would be mid, because in binary this should be mid, in binary search it should be mid. Then we can say left is equals to mid plus 1. It should be no return. We have to return this one, and okay, this is also correct, this is also correct. So let's now run it and see. Okay, so it is giving me the correct answer. As you can see that I have just modified little bit. We do not do anything, because what I am doing here, for searching in the left side, so this is my left part. So left binary search means I'm finding the leftmost index of our target, and right binary means I'm finding the right index of our target value. That's it. So we have to traverse this array two time, one for the left. So in left we are storing the leftmost index. In the right binary search, I'm storing the rightmost index. So this is I'm also doing the same thing here as well. So what we can say, so this will give and this will also give. So we can also modify a little bit this one, because so okay, let it be and submit it. So you have to you can make it little bit shorter as well. Okay, so as you can see that it has been submitted successfully. So you are traversing in the left side and the right side two time. If it is a mid, then you have to traverse, otherwise go to the left, go through the array and find the leftmost index, and go to the from the array and find the rightmost index. I hope you have understood, guys. I will meet in the next video with the next video, and I will upload that solution to the GitHub so that you can get from there. So you can find the solution in the description below. So check it out. I will meet in the next video. Bye bye. Take care. Till then, bye bye.